How to fix Duolingo not loading problem. Welcome guys, today I will give you the easiest solution to fix this problem. Now let's see. Open guys your settings of your device. First click on apps option and search for Duolingo and click. Go click at storage option, click clear cache here and you should back. Click at fourth stop and click OK. You go now to Play Store or App Store, update Duolingo, restart your phone when you finish, and that's it. Don't forget to like and subscribe and bye.